Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Binding of Isaac Versus, featuring two
your boy
brand new characters, me and your boy. We're both your boys. Featuring your boys.
We're dub boys.
Featuring dub boys.
Boys in the game.
Basically, between this episode and the last one, I went nuts and made two characters and a whole bunch of, like, 17 modded items, like, different versions of items currently in the game, and made a special pack, like, relating to everything we've rambled on about in the series so far. And we're gonna put them to the test today.
And you have found a seed so far that, or you found a seed that starts with at least one of those items.
But other than that, yeah, we're going to do that, and then we're going to start with our characters who I believe actually both of them have modded items that they start with anyways. So,
yes.
Are you ready for the 3-2-1 button?
I am ready for the 3-2-1 button on RY7FG.
Yes, RY7, wait, RYYE Y7FG, correct?
Yeah.
All right.
How else did you say RY?
RY? Because it kind of looks like RY?
It does kind of look like Ray.
All right, you ready? Three.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Two. One.
Two.
Button.
One,
okay.
Button.
Yeah, I think. Wait, did I? Okay, yeah. This is Bed Snake. That's right. We did get it.
I love my haircut. I look because it's all shaved at the back.
Yeah, I didn't really I didn't go too super in depth because I wanted to have everything done by today.
No. That's fine. I like it. It really helps sell the whole crying thing. I look like I'm crying because someone shaved off all the back of my hair. Okay, so I know you. I mean, you literally just explained this to me a moment ago, but it wasn't while we were recording. What Retromation items are we starting with here? What makes our characters more than just a reskin here?
Well, I forgot what yours has again. Okay, you basically have a reskin version of Flush, which is a nice reference to your spoiled ham that you ate.
Rancid butt.
I believe that one is called Delicious Pork. There's a different one that's Rancid Butt that's just a health up.
Oh, that's cool. We've got, I think I just had a stroke. it's a reference that has seen much usage.
Yes, I used it twice. Three times if you count renaming the diaper to Etheron's diaper.
Oh, okay.
Or the number two to Etheron's diaper.
It's worth noting that I don't know about most of the items you've made.
Yeah.
You've sent me a few as you've been working on them, but for the most part, I only know about maybe five or so.
Yeah.
You said there are like 15?
I did reskin versions of probably 10 to 15, and I renamed more than that. I just did little tiny alterations here and there. But yeah, your character starts with, what is it? It's delicious pork, which is basically, like I said, Flush. And then you also have, what did we call it? You gave me the name for it. Is it Etheron's Hot Bars?
Spits Hot Fire.
Yeah, which is basically Ghost Pepper. Well, it is Ghost Pepper. Because I didn't feel like, I don't know, I thought it'd be cooler to just get a whole bunch of references in quick instead of, you know, like, so we could actually use it today.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, it'd be fun to do custom items later. But so that's your character. You just got, like, basic damage, 3 hearts. I gave you more health so that you don't die as quick. That was an intentional choice. And then my character has Sharp Straw and Fruit Punch, which is basically just soy milk light. It's not as big of a damage down, but it's also not as big of a tears up. But yeah, we also got Bed Snake, which is Leech, if you couldn't tell. I think he's pretty adorable.
And since the characters are starting with these items, that means that we won't encounter our own items later.
Probably. I don't even know if Fruit Punch is... I put Fruit Punch in the item pool. It's actually the only item that is not a reskin.
Oh.
It's because I mean, I don't know how to really do this stuff, so I kind of basically stole an added item and changed every part of it. So, like, I downloaded a different mod, and I basically looked through how they did it to figure it out. And I think it worked.
That's how I solved half of, if not all of, my programming assignments I had when I was doing that in class.
I think it's a smart way to do it, to sort of, like, see, like who's it gonna hurt? I stole it so that I could figure it out more than anything.
It's like looking at a bridge to figure out how to build a bridge.
Yes.
You know, you don't really know how to do it yourself, but it's not like you're really hurting the guy who built the first bridge by looking at his bridge. Oh, Loki's horns.
Yeah. Oh,
I feel
we
like
just
I'm going
entered the
really
room.
Slow.
We just entered at the same time.
Never mind.
Oh yeah, I'm going real slow too then. I was taking my time on the first floor, but now I'm assuming you're at Fistula in a second here.
I'm not. I'm nearby Fisto. I am in Fisto. Oh, wait a second. The flush I have.
It could work on
That's going to be like OP on this guy, isn't it?
I would think so, but also Sharp Straw is equally as OP. We got some
pretty good
items for going fast. Which is nice.
It does work.
It does?
And El Devil Deal is... Oh, is this a reskin?
What is it?
I can't tell. It's a little blue boy with white eyes.
I don't think it's a reskin. That doesn't sound like anything I made.
Shade. Ooh, that's spooky.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what that is. Oh, he follows your location. Like, where you were.
Yeah, he's like, what's-his-face baby. I guess he deals contact damage, maybe?
I think that's gotta be
it. He doesn't shoot.
But yeah, I didn't change too many. So I'll be impressed if we run into another one. Like, the fact that I managed to find an item that I reskinned by re-rolling the runs maybe four times is pretty crazy.
That.
Yeah.
It was almost right after you said, hey, let's look for some seeds with our items. Have I ever told you? So you know how I told you about how sometimes when I'm talking a lot, I'll forget what I'm talking about and I'll hope to loop back around by just continuing to talk?
Yeah.
I have a very minor stutter, I believe, and oftentimes I'll play that up a little bit, but by playing it up, I only make it worse.
You lose yourself more.
Yeah, so what I was doing right there was
with the width.
I was just trying to make a joke, but then after like three or four widths, I was like, oh no, I got stuck.
I can't come back. Yeah, no, I do that too. Sometimes I just start a sentence.
Yeah, me too. What the hell? This is freaking Bone Boy Central.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Oh, no.
This is Bone Boy Boulevard. There's nothing but bones.
Nothing but bones. Oh, yeah, I did rename Compound Fracture. I didn't change anything. And I think it's Bone Boy Tears. Bone Boys, beware. The one I really want to get the most is Banana Model. That one is my finest work.
I saw the screenshot of... Oh dear. Deal contact damage, little dude. I wasn't even paying attention to see if he did it or not. We'll see what he does now.
He does. And I did modify the item pools a little bit. So if there was like an item like that typically only shows up in a devil deal, I did modify it so it can show up in the regular item rooms too.
Your modded items that could only show up as devil room items?
Yeah,
okay,
so like...
I gotcha.
For example, the dollar... I changed it to plain money, but it can usually only show up by breaking what the
donate.
Yeah,
not the
one of the machines.
Arcanado.
Yeah, but now it can show up in the item room instead. Because I figured if the quarter can show up in there, why can't the dollar? The quarter's not exciting.
Why can't we holler?
Why can't?
All I want is holler dollar. And you're putting on a collar, restricting me, like my father.
Oh no, I don't like this.
I couldn't come up with a good rhyme for Aller in time. Smaller collar, wish I was a little bit taller.
Baller, wish I was a baller.
Oh, there he is. Dude, I love little Bed Snake.
He's really
cute. He's he's like an enemy radar.
Yeah, he's very cute. He was one of the first things that I changed. He was the first one I did resprite, which is so cute. He's got little teeth.
He's broken.
He's broken. Yeah, Leech gets
broken.
Leech gets broken all the time. Is he just stuck in place?
Very odd. Yeah, he's stuck in place and he's just, you know, mouth agape.
Yeah.
Staring at nothing.
Nothing I did should probably like break anything unless there's a sprite that just isn't there. It's nothing that's my fault. Because I only changed visuals.
I gotcha. Oh. Dude, I hope we get some damage up soon. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I've just been living too fast of a life, but I feel like we're going real slow right now.
I think you're supposed to have the same damage as Isaac. I believe you are. My damage is bad, but fast. I think we're going about as fast as each other, though. Are you on
this item
Caves 1?
Stink Town.
What, Magic Fingers?
Yeah.
Yep, we are about in the same spot, though.
Okay.
Who would have thought? To go at the same speed, we'd just have to play different characters. That makes sense.
And who'd have thought that the one time we played different characters was the only time we were really, truly ourselves?
What is the item that can be in the shop? Kind of looks like a bucket. It's
lard?
No, it's empty. Smelter, is that it? Does that sound right?
I'm gonna take a look. That's deep pockets.
What is that?
More stuff to carry. I think it gives you the same effect as the tarot thing and the trinket thing. Yeah? Yeah.
Okay. I'll take it.
Only a fool would take that item.
I am.
Oh, holy cow! Little shade boy's helping out big boy time. Oh,
are you? Yeah, you're on the frail. I think we're like.
Holy wow!
We're basically, like, perfectly in sync. It seems.
We're on the same split. Ah.
On the same split.
It's not for long.
No.
No. Oh my god.
I shouldn't have put
holy
down
cow.
The
block. Dude, the shade. The shade is excellent for someone like this guy who's like pin.
Yeah. That was...
Also, did you dead?
No. How much health do you have?
I didn't either. I'm not dead.
Are you?
I've got two...
Okay,
no,
okay,
I'm not.
Good.
What are you... I wouldn't... Are you calling me a liar?
Well, I ain't calling you a truther.
I'm on Catacombs 2, and I've got two hearts. It's poetic justice.
Oh, I'm on Catacombs 2, and I'm about to have two hearts. Nope.
I'm about to have one heart, and by about to, I mean I do.
This is
also little leech boy was stuck. Oh, I hate these rooms where they spawn 6,000 bomb flies all in the same area, and you have to do some weird up and downy kind of dance.
Yes, that's the room where I said I'm probably gonna go down to one heart here, but I'm doing all right. You know, by the way, you said you didn't get leech very much. If you are low on health, he does heal you if you let him kill an enemy.
Yeah.
Just letting you know, because your health may be getting low here. There's a portal room.
I wonder if he can heal my poops.
Excuse me?
My poop. Oh. I wonder if he can eat my poop.
why would you want this? Also...
That I create from flush.
Oh,
or from
maybe.
Stinky butt, whatever it is.
It's
not stinky, but it's got what's it called?
Delicious ham.
Delicious
pork.
Ham. Delicious pork.
Probably. I can't remember.
That was a clarification I had to make because you said, "Oh, it's the rancid ham," and I said, "Listen here, it's not ham."
Yeah, you were very angry.
I take my pork very seriously. I think. Okay, so he definitely can eat my poop, and it is healing me.
Ooh.
Heck
you
yeah,
got a
dude.
Synergy. Yeah, I think the poop that you make from the flush is different than poop that spawns normally. Because you know, like when you shoot it
turns into enemies.
Yeah. When you shoot it turns red. And I think that means, ooh, wait,
what does the big fly do?
That's what I was going to ask. I think that's the one that flies around and blows up.
It does something. It's a modifier. Giant spiders and flies is the thing it do.
Fly love.
I don't know what that do.
Best friends.
It's hive mind. Hive mind. Is the name of the item.
I was thinking that was the one with the heart. I don't
know.
No,
the one with the heart is the fly that just flies around. The friendly bomb fly.
There's too many flies. There's too many eyes.
Beelzebub.
You Beelzebub.
Beelzebub.
You got.
Every time I hear the word Beelzebub, I think of Bagger 288. Are you familiar?
No. Also, how often do you hear Beelzebub?
I mean, I'm a practicing Satanist, so pretty often in all my gatherings. But it's not like those traditional Satanist places. You know, it's blue jeans and rock music kind of Satanism.
It's not your grandfather's Satanism.
Yeah, we've got a pretty cool guy in charge of the sacrifices.
Oh God! Oh, I'm taking damage.
We just sacrifice Doritos most of the time.
Ooh, into our mouths.
Oh, it makes it just makes all flies and spoders big boys, including friendlies.
Ooh.
Or wait, maybe it's not making.
Does it help
non-friendly spiders big boy? It definitely synergizes with something like Guppy or any blue fly. Mm. Blue fly Adam.
But it doesn't help Bed Snake. It's not the one that helps all familiars.
No. Flies and spiders.
Mm. Ain't taking
it. Oh boy. Rag Mega.
No!
My favorite.
I'm gonna change in the item mod, I'm just gonna delete Rag Mega.
I don't think I would protest.
I went back to the shop because I thought there was a dang spirit art. Nope. What are your chances of getting a deal with the devil?
23% as of right now. Steadily
We're
approaching
the same.
Zero.
I have exactly, my chance is 23%, no joke.
Make that 5.5 because
Mine's
Rag Mega's
be
a butt.
I'm not on Rag Mega yet though. I went all the way back to the shop because there was health in there. What are your estimated chances of survival?
Survival is steadily climbing. Any more deals with the devil is steadily falling.
Mm.
Although I've got 100% right now.
Nobody you thought. There's so many dang spiders. Rag Mega. Why are the balls out? No.
You can't just go around criticizing people for having their balls out, dude.
I can, and I will. Oh, man alive. Oh, God. I'm doing some pretty good dodges.
See, I've always liked Rag Mega because I thought to myself, you know, what's his face? Who is he? The Rag Man, he's pretty obnoxious already.
Yes.
Right? And my favorite thing in the game, actually, are enemies that, you know, you have to wait a certain amount of time to hit, where they're just invulnerable.
In all games.
There's nothing I love more than invulnerable enemies.
Yes.
Especially when I myself am vulnerable. I mean, it's just, it's a sort of balance that I love and crave.
Yes.
Anyway, so I thought to myself, let's take the annoyingness of Ragman.
Yeah.
Couple him with little horns, little balls, but let's make it so you can't destroy his balls. And let's make it so that they block shots, and let's make it so that those shot-blocking big purple balls orbit him, and
give him
let's
ads.
Make it so that every now and then he goes into a little bandage ball that can't do anything.
Give him ads.
And let's make him spawn spiders that also take 200 years to kill.
And have homing shots.
What is the, oh, that also spawn their own balls, also.
Oh, God.
What does the chaos card do? It, like, kills everything in the room, right? I've seen people one-shot Hush with it.
Chaos card, that's the one that looks like a Magic the Gathering card, right? But that is a Magic the Gathering card?
Yes.
Yes.
He said not knowing what Magic the Gathering is like in any way.
Does it kind of look like a Pokemon card?
Yes. It also looks like it says Chaos. Oh!
Yeah, if you press it and then you shoot in a direction. Or no. You shoot in a direction. And then if you press the button that you use like a card, you know, the same way, then it'll shoot a giant card out like a tier that will one-shot anything.
Huh.
Including, the final boss. Also including doors?
I think Delerium doesn't work with the Chaos
I
card.
I doubt he would.
Because I did read the wiki at some point, and I have approximate knowledge of many things, and also 11% deal with the devil chance because of stupid spoders.
Ooh, I got 100. I went back.
That get me down.
I went back to the sacrifice room. I got myself one of them newfangled black hearts.
There's a black heart in the spirit room.
In sacrifice.
And a spack in the there's a spack.
There's a black heart in the spacker room.
There's a sack heart in the blackrifice room.
Okay, I'm not really like in favor of the term blackrifice.
There's nothing wrong with a little black official gathering. This item is Stink Town, and I don't like it.
We've been getting a couple Stink Towns. Overall, there's the Chaos card. I'm so
God's Flesh, I think, is its name. Wait,
isn't God's Flesh all right?
It's Shrink Shot.
Yeah, I thought that was all right. Is it not?
I don't really like it, because all it does, or all it seems to do is just make the enemies small. Which is, I mean, relatively useless.
Relatively?
Especially if you're talking relative to the scale of the solar system. Why did I use the Chaos card on Brownie?
Oh, no, you, oh my god, you should have used your spacebar on him, you dingus.
That's what I meant to do.
It instant kills him.
So dumb.
It instant
killed him. Why did I hit right bumper?
Especially, yeah, because your spacebar item instant kills him too. It's Flush.
Yeah, I know now.
I mean, it's delicious pork.
I should have known.
It's gonna come down to
things
it.
That blow up coins.
What?
Skull and pot.
Skull and pot? What?
Skull and pot are rocks. Rocks they are not.
What?
But coins they make should you take the chance to blow them up with bombs.
I'm gonna pretend
that question mark, question mark,
that,
question
that sounded
mark.
Insane.
Blackheart, please. What? This is a mega. That's a mega troll bomb. That's not a Blackheart. You were talking about a different sacrifice.
Oh, yeah. That was on the last floor.
I bamboozled myself.
I didn't even try to bamboozle you. There's been no bamboozling on this. Well, I mean, you bamboozled yourself, but no bamboozling yet today.
I bamboozled myself. Curse of the Lost makes me curse of the sad.
Wait.
Not as.
Oh, you're on the next floor already. Oh, shoot.
Yes.
I'm on Dank Depths 1. You're beating me.
Dang, that's pretty.
If you stay alive.
Dank.
If you can stay alive.
I've got 2.5 hearts. I'm feeling okay about my chances. Especially since little bed snake eats poop. Give me all them delicious hearts.
Maybe I should use Chaos Card on Brownie. He is pretty frustrating. I'm not gonna.
I really wanted to get. How many coin arenas do you have?
18.
18?
What was in the shop?
Freaking money miser? Nothing?
What was in the shop?
Nothing?
Fine, I'll go look. It's only fair. I wasn't gonna look, but now you've made me curious. I did get a deal
there
with
the is devil. The Bible, which would have meant a stupid fast mom and mom's heart.
Actually I did. How? I went to the I did go on this floor. I just actively did not want the Bible. What is
wow heathen?
What is up sideways moon that's crying? It's
sideways moon.
It's a deal with the devil item. Takes 2 hearts. Is it spirit of the night? I think it is. That's not
It's not Spirit of the Night, but it does give, or it might be Spirit of the Night, but it gives you Spectral Tears in Flight.
Yeah, I think that's.
Maybe it is Spirit of the Night. It might be Spirit of the Night.
Probably not worth it. Nope. I've been making the mistake of using way too many Deal with the Devil items, sacrificing like my entire health bar. I'm not doing that today. First of all.
I'm not gonna do it.
Please tell me you're still on Dank Depths 2, though.
Hearts? Nope.
Please tell me you are, though.
That was a joke, but I actually just stumbled across the boss room. Oh. Have I been to the item room yet, though?
Yes.
Oh, heck. Heckin' darn.
I hate Curse
of
the Lost for that reason, and that reason alone.
Okay, now I've been to El Shape. But, alright, we're gonna do some quick exploring, and using my eidetic memory, I'm going to remember the exact layout of the room and not get lost.
Good luck. I'm in Bone Boy Central.
Oh!
What?
Turmoil!
Are you in Bone Boy Central?
I don't even know, I'm in freaking Night Boy Central with the backwards brain hanging out, people. And I got hit by one somehow, which is total bubkiss, because now I don't have my deal with Al DeLovo. Freaking deal with the Glover.
Deal with the Glover. Deal with Al Glover. Oh my god.
Do you remember the first time you realized that Danny Glover was not Donald Glover's dad?
Yes.
I remember that.
It was.
It seems so perfect.
It would be nice. I mean, why would it seem perfect?
2D gloves.
What is this?
One after the other, following in each other's footsteps.
I'll save you
some. I
have
no idea if I got the item room or not.
I can save you some trouble right now.
Why is that? Is it a stink item?
Well, I can tell you what the item is, and you could remember if you've gotten it or not.
What is it?
I ain't telling.
Oh, you could, but you won't. Also, what the heck?
Oh,
I just spawned
no.
a whole bunch of... Is that shade?
The hell is this room? The room with all the blue boys? Is that what you were talking about, the shade?
No, I just got four friendly leeches spawned. I think that's... What's his face, though? Oh, God, now it's the explosive bone boys. I should have left when I had the chance.
Oh, you got the bone boy room now. So it's
the black bone boy,
yeah. Wait,
yeah,
I just got What? What's happening? Oh, those worms are from Shade. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. What does per throw do?
It's the D6.
Oh.
Oh my god, I should have used it on
real
the...
Good.
Oh, I should have used it on the item room. I mean, no. I'm starting to die.
Don't finish.
Don't finish dying?
Don't finish what you've started. Grandfather.
Oh, man. Have you found the item room? Or do you remember?
No, I haven't. I'm certain I haven't now. Never mind, I found it.
Tell me if you reroll, please tell me what it is, because I obviously can't go back and get it now.
All right, let's see. What is in my door? Camo pants? Not anymore. It's the syringe with the pink stuff that gives you panic power, adrenaline.
Oh, is that the, what is that, speed and something?
I actually wasn't paying attention to my stats, so I couldn't tell you.
I think it's speed. Oh, man. Yeah, we really
oh,
need
hello,
to get
judgment
danger.
Card. Thank you for giving me an increased deal with the devil chance. I'm sorry, you. You were a necessary sacrifice.
Ooh.
Let's see if I can remember my way back. Don't you... that...
Yeah, I found a secret room on accident that was just exactly what I needed at the time. I was getting low on the old health.
Oh, it was just what you needed.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Mom.
Yeah.
Hi, Mom. Hi.
What is Oh, makes you spit out the last pill you had. Weird. Question.
Hi, my name is etheron369, and I like to walk into boss rooms without the charge of my active item that does cool things.
Oh, dang it. I'm Retromation. I like to literally blow myself up in the mom fight for no reason. Placed a bomb and walked into it. You're on mom.
I'm on mom.
What is her health at? This is the closest race by far.
50%.
I'm at 50% right now. You gotta be joking.
Oh boy!
This is legit
like
the closest race.
Mom's pants.
I know, I like that too. Oh wait, where'd they go? Oh, they're there.
We had one other race that was where I was in the lead for part of it.
Yes,
I remember that.
And then you died.
But you know what? You're right. This is the closest one. Yeah, I believe I died when I was like a floor almost two ahead of you.
And then I caught up. Is that what happened?
Excuse me.
I mean, there was one where you won, but yeah, I think like the most neck and neck race. Or which floor are you going to?
I think the most neck and neck race was the one, yeah, you died.
Yeah, yeah,
but
yeah.
But then I died again, and then you beat whoever was the big boy at the end.
Yeah.
I mean, we've done just so many of these.
Yes, it's hard to, keep track.
I went to the scarred womb.
But
with the polar.
Polaroid. Okay. That's what I was asking. I think for going fast, the chest makes more sense because you get all the items. Unless you're close to becoming Guppy, then it's like maybe dark room. Oh shoot! There goes deal with Duval.
who's the actor? Dame Duval? I want to say it's Robert. Because Robert sounds like a Duval kind of name.
I believe his name is Duval.
Have you ever met a Duval not named Robert?
I'm trying to think. I feel like I actually have, now that I think about it.
Stop with these double cybernetic laser eyeball rooms.
Oh no.
Are you a wizard? I'm thinking I'm gonna let it just go away.
We seriously are neck and neck, because I just took the wizard pill and I'm trying to wait for it to go away now.
I'm gonna use this opportunity.
I was already going as I started speaking.
I'm really liking monkey's arms.
What? This is actually not a bad... Are You a Wizard isn't that bad for these meat
boys.
I was
about to say the same thing. It wasn't too bad.
Could this be it? It just wore off. Could this be the run? Could this be the run where it's an actual race?
Oh my god! I'm so excited! I found a boss!
I hate these big boys with the open mouths. Big
really?
Gape, man.
You think the horse-looking things?
The horse-looking... I don't know what the hell a horse looks like up there in ye olde South Canada, but it sure as hell doesn't look like what was just in that room. There's boss. Do I fight the boss and then go look for an item room? Or do I item room and then try to go fight boss?
I'm looking for the item room. I'm gonna look for the item room. Get that deal with the devil chance up.
Ooh, that would have been a smart move for me to take. Oh! Water is blood.
Water is blood?
Water is blood.
What does that mean?
What do you think it means?
I don't know. I wouldn't ask. Ooh.
Water's blood, dude.
Water's blood. Ooh.
Water's blood.
Oh, hell yeah. What? All right, where are you? Are you fighting the boss?
I already beat the boss.
Me too. I lied. I wasn't going to
I'm looking for L item room.
Ooh. I mean, yes, me too.
Yeah, I have not found that yet, so I think you technically do have the lead on me as of root now.
I lied.
You did find the or you haven't found it yet?
No, I skipped it. I'm
You skipped the item
room. I say screw it. I didn't want to waste my time. I'm on the next floor. PJ's
is
good enough.
I'm not used to having to do actual race strats here. What the hell is wrong with my body? Why am I all leg?
Why are you all...
this must be adrenaline.
Why am I all leg?
I'm leg all the way down.
Legs all the way up to the torso. What is this? Oh, Keyman.
Oh, get him, little bed snake.
I love bed snake.
Oh, no! No!
Did you die?
I was so close and I was killed by an off-screen brimstone! What a bunch of ham! I couldn't even see him!
Oh.
I was just standing there, minding my own business, when suddenly a brimstone tears through my bones!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I was this close!
That was a really close
I
one.
I was so close! I had it all.
Even
I was so close. Now it's all gone.
Rest in peace. So wait, did you gone. You died on the last floor? Not the mom's heart floor, but the looking for the item room?
Yeah, I died on the scarred room womb, but looking for the item room.
I'm glad I didn't look for the item room then, I guess. Apparently it was hard.
I had the chance to look for, to go into either a big room or a smaller room, and I figured the big room has the, statistically higher chance of being connected to another room.
True.
And, while I may have been right, I'm not alive anymore.
It's all right. Even the best.
I may
die.
Be right. I
You're
may
definitely
be
crazy.
But it just might be a freaking off-screen brimstone you're looking for.
This is the second heartbreaking death to brimstone. I died that one time. The time you won, I got double tapped by that brimstone. I don't know if you watched the video, but it was real bad. Ooh.
I'm so sad.
I'm so sad I'm for so you. Sad. That was really close.
I was, you know, it wouldn't have hurt as much if I could see it coming.
Yeah.
If I could have seen the little viz open up its gaping wound and look down the barrel before I died, but I was
saying
sniped.
Goodbye to your family and, you know. But no, it took that away.
It took everything away.
Ah!
All right, but you know what? Now that I've explored the floors, now it's straight up race strats. Let's see if I can...
Bring it on.
Let's see if I can catch up. And you know what? I don't think... You know what? Since there... Were there any damage up items that I got? Because I might just elect to skip a bunch of the floor if I can...
A lot of the items suck.
I don't remember where any of the bosses are.
A lot of the items suck. What? Let's see. What didn't suck? I'll give you the... I'll look through my items right now. I'll give you the truth about... what items we got. Let's see. Man. I mean, we got meat from the boss. All the good items we got from the boss.
And the... Huh.
Yeah, no. Yeah, I'd give it an honest try. Skip everything except for the bosses. I mean, you can't, but... just go straight to the bosses. Because I think
actually
everything...
there is a way to skip the one of the bosses. There's a bedroom with a door.
Oh, I didn't find that.
Yeah.
Go.
Although
go
I'm
as
not
fast
sure why I would
can.
Want to, since the only good items are coming from the boost.
I might die
Let's
to mom's heart here.
I'm on Fistulo. Wait, is this the second? This is the second boss.
Oh man. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna die! I died! Alright.
How does it feel to have everything
feels,
you love stripped away from you?
Okay, so here, this is the last attempt. This is your chance. You can try to, whoever can get past mom's heart, whoever beats mom's heart first wins. That's our current goal.
Oh, dude, this totally changes the whole meta.
I'm allowing
because
it.
Because I was doing speed strats, but now that I do have a one floor lead on you, I may
oh,
be
shoot.
Able
yeah,
to
I just realized I screwed myself
going
by saying
a little
that.
Bit slower.
I just realized that I totally screwed myself there. Because
now
I gave you the advantage.
How much slower am I willing to go? Because if you're full aware that you can be doing speedrun strats, you could still. Ooh, how exciting! It is possible.
I just figured, I'll make it interesting.
The race has turned around.
Even though I did just. Totally give you the advantage, even though I could have technically won. I mean, by just saying, "Ooh, I made it the furthest." Let's make it interesting. We're only 30 minutes in. We can do this.
And you know, I feel like the advantage does balance out though, because if you had not told me, I would have been trying to go much faster. I mean, I'm not going slow now, but if I had, you know, if I was trying to play catch up, I absolutely would have been, you know. All right, forget the item room. Forget doing this. I'm bombing all the doors.
Yeah.
But now that I know I do have a slight bit of luxury. Ooh. I don't know. This very well could go either way.
It could go all the way. Oh.
I was trying to think of a good, like, transatlantic thing to say about Zeppelins, but I couldn't come up with one in time.
All right.
How many blimps still exist?
I think four. They're going extinct.
There's the Goodyear blimp, at least. You know what? Okay. Also, how? You know what? I also have totally been neglecting my my item.
Yeah.
My poopy doopy.
You should continue to. Oh, continue to do that, please.
Jump snit side up.
Jump snip snide up.
Have you ever tried talking backwards?
I have.
It's one of those. Yeah, it's one of those things that you do when you're really bored.
Yeah. What floor are you on?
I was,
real quick.
I am still on caves one.
Okay, I'm...
Which is Curse of the Lost, so
leaving,
I don't remember where I'm going.
Just leaving the first floor, so...
But the reason I brought up speaking backwards was because you saying the just reminded
me
of...
Yeah, that sounds a lot like it.
It's what you sound like when you're speaking backwards. Because, you know, every tone you make is completely reversed, so, you know, it's like... It sounds like...
Every breath you take... Oh!
I'll be joshing.
Yeah. I can't think fast enough for some reason to like try to make something that sounds realistically backwards. You know, like how you would what I would do is I would try Yeah, like that. That's real
like that.
Good. Like, ooh, butts. Oh man. I hate this floor.
There was you know Smarter Every Day?
Yes.
The YouTube channel? Mr. Destin Sandlin?
Yes.
He did a video recently where he met up with somebody who is able to speak backwards. Like, you give them I just discovered an item room by... Oh, is this how you discovered the secret room by accident with one of the palm flies?
Yeah.
These races, they are intertwined. One and the same. But yeah, he had a guy, and it was incredible, because what he did was... In the name of science, he subjected him to a bunch of tests, like trying to see if he could distract his, distract the speaking part of his brain to see if he could still speak backwards. And he did stuff like made him hold a chicken and said if he could say this is a rooster or a chicken backwards. He started, the final test was shooting AK-47s around him, which was very entertaining to watch. And the dude crushed it. I totally forgot. He's the dude I sent you the video of, who has the Guinness World Records in fastest banjo player.
Oh, that's a good one. That is a good video.
I mean, it's amazing how much talent just one person can possess.
Yeah, he's like, save some for the rest of us, please. Making me feel bad. I am just entering the second floor. Or near the end of the second
floor. Nice flush is.
Flush is amazing.
I just have straight up not been using it. Oh, man.
Are you still on the caves, too? Please tell me you.
Yes.
Or caves 1?
Yes.
Wait, you're on caves 2?
No, I'm on caves 2. Wait.
Which one are you on? Please.
I'm on caves 1.
Oh, thank God. I'm not there yet.
Get him, little dude! Get him, little dude! Got him, little dude! Little dude?
Little dude?
Little dude? Oh. Just let it out. Just let it out. Don't hold it in.
This is so stressful. Oh, thank you. My leech got stuck in is that you like got stuck in place in between two mushrooms that everybody was trying to pass through.
Mm-hmm.
And he got everybody just by standing there. By being bad at his job, he was unintentionally amazing at his job.
Oh, don't you... What is this brimstone nonsense?
Brimstone?
Yeah, on the bone pin boy with the skull.
Frail?
Who's a butt. Frail, yes, the frail. The frail, as my people say.
Frail.
Stop with your brimstone! Sounds like a Star Wars made-up language.
Abadacadabra! Oh, baby! I can't wait for my Harry Potter in Spanish to get here. I've been waiting!
How about you say that in Spanish?
I forgot. It's like Harry Potter y la Stone Philosophal. It's like nothing. It's something obvious, but I can't remember it.
I wonder how do you say I can't wait? You would have to say like... I forget what the word for... To be able to. I think it's ser, right?
That sounds right.
Ser, like... Ooh, I don't know.
Oh no!
Flat help. Oh no. Freaking bombastic.
Duh!
Call me Mr. Fantastic.
Okay.
Alright, we're good. We're good. Everything's good. Everything's Gucci.
Me too. Me too.
You can just... Oh, what? Hold on.
What? No, please.
Oh, I'm so stupid.
No.
When you flush, obviously everyone turns into poop, and I was walking over them, and I was thinking, and the poops were exploding. I'm like, oh my god. And then I saw a bed snake, and I thought, oh no, he's just getting them. And I walked over another one. I'm like, oh my god, no, I'm stepping on him. And then I realized that I've got ball of bandages, and I'm dumb.
Did you die?
No, I'm alive. I'm alive and health. E.
And I found a lucky penny. Everybody find a lucky penny.
Found a lucky penny?
I found a lucky penny.
Hmm.
You got a lucky penny? I bought a lucky penny.
I bought a bucky penny. Penny. I bought a bucky penny.
I bought a bucky penny.
I have two hearts.
I've got three.
No! That's what we started with.
And if you want to start, I'll do it with glee.
DK. Donkey Kong.
He's the first member of the DK crew.
This Kong has a silly face, I think. I don't actually know the DK rap.
Ah!
He has a what face?
Funny face.
This Kong has a funny face. I don't know. Slippery pace. I'm on a slippery face.
I don't know, slivery face.
Oh, I got a greed, and I think this one was Biblioteca last time. Bible. La Bible.
Oh, that's... Oh, dang it! That would have been the smart thing to do!
Ho dime.
What?
I got a dime.
Oh, ho dime. Suppose I could have pieced that together.
Ho dime. I'm also looking for El Secret Room since I do have a bit of an abundance of bombs. Hello! What is this? Greed's Gullet, I think, is this item.
What?
What does he do? Money equals hell.
What?
Oh.
I demand a retrial. No. Mickey. No, Mickey. I've never been more frustrated. Where is the boss? You'd think if I already had done this before, I would know. However, I am lost. What floor are you on?
Lost. Living souls. I'm about to beat the... I don't remember this room having greed babies in it last time. What heck? I'm Catacombs Dos.
Okay.
Brah.
I am just catacombs. Entering Catacombs Dos.
I am about to be exiting.
No!
Stops. Catacomb bops.
Come back!
I can't catacomb back.
Catacomb back to me! Ooh!
That's pretty good. You had a good little bit of vibrato there at the end.
Thank you.
I heard it. You're a good sing boy.
I'm a sing boy.
Fun fact, did you know that Shakira was ridiculed by her singing coaches as a child? Because
good.
She had too much vibrato. They said she sounded like a goat. Which I can only imagine to be traumatic for a young girl trying to learn how to sing.
Yeah.
Shut up, you sound like a goat. But you know what? She went and she made a market out of it.
Yeah.
Now everybody knows her as the girl that goes like, ha ba 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 ba. I can't,
hello,
I can't
my
do
baby.
It with Shakira because I'm neither a good singer nor half as beautiful.
Oh, don't say that.
Have I? No. Have I ever told you about my thing for Shakira?
Yeah, no, actually, I think I might have found out.
Oh, rag maga eat dog! No, stop. That's not nice.
Where you at? Wait, you're on rag maga.
Not anymore.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Not anymore. Now I'm on dank depths. With five hearts.
Five?
Filled with determination.
So how does Greed's Gullet work? How does this health money work?
I have no clue, but I've got 53 cents and I'm crushing it. Minus the fact that while saying that, I lost my chance with the deal of the devil. Now, the question is, do I take the floor skip after getting the item room, or do I try to get the item from the boss? Because I don't remember what the Dank Depths boss is, nor what it gives.
Hmm.
That's how What's-His-Face starts the reading of the B-movie script, the Bryn Daniel guy.
I don't...
He was like...
I don't remember. I don't think I have. I've
only heard it because it was in one of those videos. It's like, the B-movie, but every time there's a B, it's replaced with an entire reading of the B-movie script.
Oh, God.
So I have to hear this dude named Bryn Daniel go... a bunch of times.
You know, have to is a strong word. Especially when you can close out of a browser.
But, you know, strong but accurate. Like a 50-pound compound bow.
Ooh. Wait, so was that that skip was in that one double bombable room, right? I didn't go in. I didn't have bombs, I don't think.
You don't have any bombs?
I didn't before.
Whoa. Yes. As I recall.
I don't know if it's worth it or not.
But you would.
Can't tell.
You would miss out on the item.
Yeah. What was the item? Oh, man.
I don't remember, man. I don't remember, dude. Although, I mean, you'd also... I don't know how nice I want to be. Because this is an actual race now.
This has gotten close.
Although... I don't know. I don't know how to feel about these deals. I don't know if I want to take what is in front of me. Oh, now I remember why I didn't want this item.
I am now on the dank depths one. Oh.
Dank.
You're still there, right?
Depths. Yes. I am.
Good.
I am.
I'm having a great time. Oh!
Look at you though. You're catching. You're catching up. Like a catch-up buttercup. From the back to the butter front. Everybody want another one? Oh no. We're good.
Oops.
This is Brony. Oh, why did I leave behind El Instakill for Brony? Before going to Broob. Especially because I could have gotten it. Easy peas. Alright, let's see if I can swing this 36% deal with the devil chance. Let's see. Let's see if I can make the dream a meme. Whoa!
What?
Oh, that's cool. When you get flight, Shade is like, yo, buddy, I got wings too.
Neat.
I still don't know what made him turn into all of those, leeches. I want to figure that
out.
Yeah,
that's interesting.
I gotta figure out how to unlock his hidden potential.
My leech is broken. My bed snake.
My leech is.
Oh!
My leech has been breached.
I'm dying.
Curse of the Lost. This was the room. This was the floor with camo pants. But I did have Perthro, and that gave me. Oh no, I don't remember. Although I do kind of half remember that it wasn't worth it. Or notably worth it. I don't think. Ugh. Maybe we'll just like pause recording and go back and check the
footage. Go back. Oh man.
Oh, I don't remember. Was this good?
Infested.
I'm having like a little heart palpitation here.
Heart Chancellor Palpatine.
Oh my goodness. So you are on not Dank Depths 2 or whatever the version of it is?
I am on Dank Depths Dose.
Okay.
And you know what? You do have you have been catching up, but I'm since I've got an abundance of money, I'm playing around a little bit here.
I don't think I'm as close as you think I am.
Oh, look, Ouroboros, only the world's worst trinket. Do you like shooting?
No.
Do you like your tears going in the direction that you're trying to shoot them? If you answered no to either of these questions and would prefer your tears go all the way the hell over there, then I have the trinket for you.
Yeah.
Try Ouroboros. The only trinket guaranteed to make you miss 100% of your shots 100% of the time. Oh, I'm missing flush.
Oh no, I went the wrong way!
Oh no, oh no. Get him, little bed snake, do your work. Get him, little bed snake, make him twerk.
Bed snake
but
is
he
seriously
because he's
awesome.
A worm.
Oh shoot. It's been my main source of damage in a lot of rooms.
Oh, come on. If I recall correctly, boss man is down a this away.
Down in which way?
Down this way.
Oh yes.
Yo, learning actually using oh dear.
What's going on? You alright there?
Yeah, we're good. I was gonna talk about how interesting it is when you can actually like offensively use shade.
Yeah.
Because if you plan it right with enemies with predictable movement, you can get them to walk into him.
It does
and
a
it feels
lot.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
That smells pretty good. I think, okay, we're gonna test my memory. Is this the room with the retracting spikes at the bottom?
Heck yeah, I know where I'm going, baby.
No!
Boss room, this way ahead.
Which way? Just tell me the direction of the room you just went.
All right, I just went... Right.
I don't believe you.
Correct.
So I'm going left. No! I mean, why'd I do that?
If that's your cup of
no,
tea.
No, I pressed the wrong. Oh, no. I use La Bible for no reason.
I'll take that Polaroid and I'll just be on my way.
No!
Oh. The scarred wound.
No!
And I'm filled with the term. Oh no! Hello, room that killed me last time. I'm not taking any of your crap this time. I already got hit by brimstone once. This is off to a
I'm so lost.
I don't like this room.
This is nobody's having a good time. Welcome.
Get him, Beth Snake. What are you good for?
Oh, this sucks. I've been using bombs to go through rooms. It's just not been paying off. It's not been paying off. Cause now I gotta backtrack. Also, Shade's gone. Permanently.
He left my time of need.
Oh wait, this was the floor where I was looking for the item room and I died because I went into the big room instead of the little room.
God.
I know Kung Fu.
Oh!
Where is Mom?
We're making the dream scheme.
Where's Mom? Help.
I need my mom.
Help. I was...
Oh, this is so good. This is so good.
If I would have just remembered where Mom was, I would have been so good.
Spend a bomb for a bomb? Yes, sir. Spend a bomb for a chest? Oh, okay. I mean, that's an acceptable addition to my repertoire.
Stop it.
It's just... Oh my goodness gracious, Lord, Grace, Almighty, Allah, Vishnu, all you guys. You guys are the MVP today. Am I missing anybody?
Me.
How many religions are there?
Four?
There are a bunch. At least, probably. My favorite religion is McCarthyism.
Oh, my favorite religion is whatever I need to win. What religion is that? The one that makes me go faster.
Whichever one has me as the Pope. Wait, does the scarred womb not have item rooms? Am I actually just that dumb?
No, it does.
It does?
I'm lying.
Oh. So I didn't even need to go in my
grand
adventure last time.
Oh my god! I am so lost. You have no idea.
I know where I'm going, baby.
I'm serious. I was lying to you the whole time, and I was even closer to you than I was saying, and there was a time where I was ahead of you, but now I'm lost.
It feels good. Oh no 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 no! How the hell have I not taken any damage? Oh my god! I am. Yeah.
You are kidding.
I'm the best. Around. Nothing's gonna ever keep me down. Time to go. into the room with all the meat boys I knew, because I remembered the room where Are You a Wizard helped, because they
oh my God.
Only shoot dimensionally.
I
and I can't come up with any more rhymes.
Curse of the Lost is the MVP of this episode.
I tried telling you where to go, man, but you thought I was bamboozling you.
Is it really right? I've
boss room's down into the right.
I've gone right. Oh, I didn't go into this room.
Oh my God, I am tearing it
no,
up.
No, don't.
I'm tearing up the dance floor.
No.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness gracious, this is the best day of my life. If only more people could be as fortunate as me. I'd be a Fortune 500 company.
Would you like... just... Where's...
Daddy, long legs, more like daddy, big snags.
No.
I couldn't. What rhymes with legs?
Eggs.
Eggs? Daddy, long legs, smells like big old rotten eggs. I'll beat him with my tears!
You're having too good of a time.
I don't know where I was going with that one. I'm having too great of a time, to be completely honest with you.
Man, to be honest with you, man.
Why did I give you a second chance? No!
Oh, there goes Daddy Long Legs. Here comes the PJs. I'm waiting for all this gloating to come and bite me in the butt. But you know what? Honestly, I'm not doing too much gloating. I'm just having a good time, you know? In this ever so slightly gloaty fashion. Yeah. Oh, and with PJs, I might have a deal with El Diablo. El Diablo.
PJs is on a boss, right? Yes.
Yes. That's on Daddy Longlegs. Papa,
Papa Longtoes.
I don't remember legs or long. Hi, I'm Mike Mandel. Lindell, buy my pillow or I'll suck your toes. That's the hottest new manufactured meme. Everybody's gonna get in on it. It's gonna be even bigger than thanks.
I miss Shade. Memes are dumb. I'm having a great time.
Whoa. Look, I understand that you're not having a good time, but you don't need to go and get so offensive like that, okay?
Memes are dumb. It's not true. Memes are great. Memes make the world go round.
They really do. Especially if you consider Richard Dawkins' original definition for the word. Which, of course, after referencing that, I do know I have forgotten. It's just any sort of, like, widespread cultural phenome.
PJs. Oh, yes. Okay.
Everybody loves pajamas.
That is really not okay with me, that sounds. Worse and worse. All right. Where are you? Are you on the boss?
I'm about to be. I'm on womb dose.
Can you, like...
Although I've got Curse in the Maze, so I might be a little bit slow. I hate the little Diglett creatures. Every form. All of them. Even the real Diglett. That's a
no.
lie. I was angry.
What about Alolan Diglett with the little hair?
That's the stupidest thing I've ever
no!
seen.
No! No.
It's also entertaining.
It's the greatest addition to anything ever. Freaking to any hair. Series ever.
All of the Alola forms are kind of just goofy. And I like it, and I mean, I'm not a huge Pokemon guy anyway, so I don't really have a super informed opinion on the subject. But all I know is that the long executor is cool. Also, rep Devil Deal because of these stupid worm fly exploders. You know what? I do still have a 1% chance. If there's anything I've learned from the 2016 election, it doesn't matter how low your chances of winning are, you might still do it.
Yeah. Ha, 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 ha. Help.
Topical. So the Chaos card one hit kills Hush, right?
Sure.
I think it does.
I think so.
I don't feel like I'm strong enough for Hush, but I'm doing it.
Wait, you beat Mamheart?
Heck yeah, I did, bro. What's blind rage? Blind to damage. What does that mean? Oh, hello, Hierophant.
Okay, okay.
What does Verp do?
Verp makes you barf up the last pill you took.
I can get infinite verbs. Wait, so will Verp speed down?
I don't know what Verp is, except for that. Maybe it doesn't even do anything else.
Interesting. I could... Lemon Mishap. What a great item.
Oh, wow. You got that? Lucky you.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I feel like I shouldn't mention that you did technically already win by my rules.
That is... No, because I died first.
Oh...
Oh, but I did.
But I changed the rules. I changed the rules halfway through.
I am the law.
I'll count it as you winning. I think it makes sense, kinda.
What does the spider do that looks like Quad Shot, but it's not Quad Shot because Quad Shot's green and this one's reddish brown?
Infestation 2? When you get hit, there's spiders sometimes?
Correct. Infestation Shot, which is actually
Infestation Shot.
Tears.
I think that one's better. I think that one's like Mulligan.
Oh, it's the Omega Penny. Do I? There isn't really a reason to take it though.
Whoop!
I'll take this card, the Fool. Where's Chaos?
I used mine on accident on Brownie. Like you did.
Where did Chaos go?
Yay!
Oh, what?
You did the Verp.
I just had.
You did Verp a lot. Remember? You were saying.
Verp got rid of Chaos?
I don't know.
I shouldn't have used. I swear I had Chaos walking into this floor.
Oh, man.
Dang, I'm about to get ripperonied and pepperonied.
So you're on Hush with no Chaos card?
Yeah.
No rules! Whoever wins, wins!
No, you know what? No, I do have a battery charge, so I can get flight. I'll buy a bomb, too.
There's hope.
Oh, dude, rest in
There's
peace.
There's hope! Thank you!
You know what? I am a little bit better than the first time I fought Hush, so who knows? Uh-oh. This might... Oh, and I've got slow shots! Oh, dude,
God.
This might actually almost be
I
doable.
I hate this room. I'm getting laser beamed to death.
Oh, and I spun spiders. Oh, dude, the dream might be alive.
I'm dying.
I have a dream.
I'm dying. You have a dream, I'm dying.
I have a dream where all my brothers and sisters can play Isaac on the hills of Georgia.
Boop.
And not care about whether or not they're good at Isaac or not. Whether or not they have trash items. Oh, I have a dream.
I gotta do this. What does... Oh, wait. I was gonna ask what Mom's heart drops.
I'm not gonna make it through Hush.
Good!
I guarantee
So what is... Oh, jeez. I could be a...
Actually...
I died! Well, I died. You win. Wait.
Let's see if I can beat Hush. Because I just got to phase two. I've got two of hearts. And I've got six total hearts that I can lose. Which means if I get down to one heart, I can pop two of hearts and get three hearts. Which means I have a total of nine hearts I can deal with. Can I beat Hush in nine hearts? That's the real question here. I don't think so. Bombs do jack diddly squat. Also, this is actually bullet hell. Because the slow shots and his shots that normally linger around for a little while are here. Oh my god. The only other times I've ever gone up against Hush, I've been like totally stacked.
Yeah.
This is weird. Also, my spiders are just kind of lounging about, not really doing anything. It'd be nice if you guys helped.
Yeah, the AI is kind of wonky on him. I say... Whatever happens with Hush is the decision point. You win regardless, because I died before I made it to Mom's heart.
Heck yeah.
So you win again. I say, even though on the first run I made it further than you on your first run, I think I changed the rules before and I said something like, around the 40-minute mark, you're allowed to restart and it counts.
And
I've got Bed Snake too. I've got regenerating health. Hold on a second, dude. Ooh. Don't count me out of this one yet.
I'm not counting you. I feel like you can totally do it.
I was talking to myself.
Oh, you can't do it.
I mean, I was talking to you, but it was also funny if I say I was talking to myself, because I was the one who didn't believe. But maybe that was my first mistake, was believing that I couldn't. Oh no, but of course Bed Snake's gonna focus on Hush and not the flies that have so little health.
I do hope you beat him.
I'm almost at half health. I just got a little bit of, oh dude. I've got health. I've got Hush at about half health. Oh, Bed Snake is finally going after flies, which means I'm gonna get some HP here. Heck yeah.
Do it. Do it, 30.
The dream is alive, and I've still got two hearts.
Oh, man.
Two of hearts.
Oh, even better.
Oh, but of course these continuum shots are going to mess me up.
Oh, you got continuum. Oh, no, he has continuum for that one part.
Yeah, he has continuum. Yeah. Oh, okay, I just have to take out. Oh, this is tense. I don't like it. My heart. Oh, he's roaring at me. All right, get him, Leech. Give me that HP. Please. I need it.
He needs it. Oh, he wants it. Oh.
Oh, my God.
How's it going?
Okay, got to pop two hearts now. Why did that only give me half a heart?
It doubles your...
This is some bump.
It doubles your health. Oh, I thought you knew that. Uh-oh.
I thought two of hearts dropped two
oh,
hearts.
Oh, no, it doubles the health that you have.
Oh, well, dang.
That
would have been helpful to know two hearts ago.
I would have told... I thought you knew. I thought you had it under control. Oops.
I got to almost 50% health, and I was killed by El Hush.
You died? That's okay. Ooh. You still win. Ooh, you still win.
Etheron wins!
What is it? Woo! What is it now? Is it? It's 5.
700-2, baby!
It's 5-2. No.
It's hard to say without the. If we're counting like actual, real, calculatable victories, I still don't have one.
I mean.
I'm getting off on technicalities here.
That's okay. It keeps things
just
more
like
interesting.
A jurisprudence judge.
I like it. It keeps it more interesting. But, so you're dead?
I'm dead.
Dead? Congratulations. Now, congratulations on victory technicality number two. I'd say, I mean, you had, you made it to Hush. You got him pretty far. I'd say that counts. I mean, I didn't beat Mom. I never
that
beat
one,
Mom's heart.
That one felt a little
I
earned.
Did real bad.
That one felt kind of burned.
So, I'd say, feel proud. And I think that's going
to
do it.
You know what? I would say to feel proud, but I'd also say to
no!
smash that button!
Thank you, buddy, for watching. Thank you. See you next time.